Hello everyone, welcome to MediSnaps, completing healthcare. This video is basically a complete guidance for the parents regarding the COVID situation. This series is brought to you in collaboration with babyhelp.in. Today we have with us a very special guest, Dr. Sandeep Gupta, who's a senior pediatrician and a child care expert practicing in Bangalore. A very warm welcome to you, sir. Starting with the questions, talking about the spread of COVID virus in children, what pattern are you seeing right now in your practice, as in your day-to-day clinic life? And is it really a concern for the parents? What's your take, sir?
So we'll start by saying that the first wave which came first time when the corona pandemic happened, that time children were not affected that much and very few children actually got sick. Compared to the previous time since this April 2021, we have seen many of young children are getting sick and the numbers of pediatric patients are much higher. Though still now compared to adults, still pediatric patients are less sick and the number of pediatric patients are still less. So that is still a good pattern in this pandemic also, and this wave also. We are not having as much high cases as compared to the adults. But when we compare to the previous year, this year definitely the incidence of pediatric cases has come up. So what we have seen in the pattern is 60 to 70% of children who are affected by COVID are totally asymptomatic. So by asymptomatic, I mean that they do not have any problems. So they are actually healthy and living a normal life. But if you test them, they will come positive for the test. So this is what asymptomatic infections. Rest around 25 to 30% children are actually getting mild flu symptoms, which is like fever, cough, cold, and a little bit lethargy and all those things. But they are also can be managed at home by home remedies and home treatment, which I'll tell sometime later. So basically only 1 to 2% children actually need hospitalization, and some of them unfortunately may require ICU care. So that is the number of patients who are getting sick, but because large number of population has got affected, definitely we are seeing more pediatric cases this year.
Thank you so much, sir, for the wonderful information. Do check Dr. Sandeep Gupta's website and social media handles for any further queries. Link is in the description. Do like, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the bell icon not to miss the further updates.